Hey guys, I know I wear this jacket like in almost every video. And I'm gonna go on my phone. I don't have the skills to actually pick anything on the screen, but actually what someone, what's the latest person I've called and the latest app I've used and stuff like that and the gallery. So let's start off with this. See what's cool is you can touch it down. It moves. Yeah. I got the task of the moving book is not on fire yesterday. And I don't know when that's going to go up tomorrow or something. So, first, this is my home screen. I made that with an editing app. I got a bunch of apps. Okay. So, I'm going to do the latest person that's called me last. The latest I've called, the last person I've called is Sarah. The last person I called was Sarah, I think, Friday. Accidentally, I think, actually. Or something. No, I called her. I think the last time I called Sarah, yeah, I called Sarah, I think. Yeah. And my dad called me yesterday, so that's the So, the last, see, because I've got a lot of things here, all the things as well. Okay, so on camera roll, I've got 663 photos and 229 videos. Jeez, that is a lot. Okay. Oh, wow. Seriously, that's the last photo. Really? What is this? It's a bunch of Okay, there's some videos in there. Okay, favourites. My four favourites are them. I remember this. The 29th, that was around there, December, I think around December 2016, at 12 minutes past 4, I done that. The Amazing Dan and Phil, that's not on fire, but I can spill fire sort of thing. Sorry for the eyebrows. Oh wow. I got some on the wall. The one about is Phil over there with the brown jacket on. Okay. What is slow-mo? What is this? Where is that? Oh, it's a little. Okay, that's funny. What is she doing? Go away recently deleted. Shoot, okay. The latest app that I've used, I think I can just go down and it's Siri suggestions. I think the last app I used, and I can just do that and forget about proper apps now, was YouTube. On here it says YouTube. So if you come across YouTube, then Twitter, then Snapchat, then Instagram, then Flipagram, then Blur Editor. Okay, what else could I do? I'm sorry, I'm just really bored. Okay, let's text Sam and see if he answers back. Okay, let's text Sam. Hi. So I've texted her hi. Go backwards if I text her hi. It sounds too crazy if you didn't know. Hey, right, I'm gonna call it, see if she answers. Okay,
the Vodafone voicemail service on.
Don't touch the answer phone. Or can I call you? Right, I want to call and see what her reactions are instead. Bruna! Sorry. Because I was going to do day in her life. But because I don't have a computer or anything, I can't do anything because usually. Oh, yeah. So what are you doing?
Rendering something.
Okay, cool. I'm bored, so I was making a video on my Huddle.
You need to tell me what your channel name is.
I'm filming now, so you're on the video, because I was bored, so I'm filming now. So I just decided to call you and text you.
Really? Am I on video?
Yeah, you are. Yeah, that's what I said. I said to you.
Yeah, I'm making a video right now.
Really?
Yeah, it's coming up in a few minutes.
Cool. I watched you climbing in a dress. Climbing in.
Was it cool? I thought it was really cool. I was like, it's not the time I watched it, and I was like, this is like a parkour video or something.
Yeah, so I'm filming, because I was bored, I was like, okay, what apps did I use? What's in the camera and stuff? Because I'm so bored after filming a day in my life for a little bit. I was just like, I have to draw my life because I can steal my sister's whiteboard. So that and this video will probably go up.
But you're 12, you haven't even had a life yet.
Yeah, well, I've had 12 years of my life anyway, so.
How many
draws? Yeah, but I could do more in the future. I could just be like, I just went, okay, I want to film something, see what's been the latest app I've used, who's the last person I called.
Oh,
and I was just
like, question
tag thing. Yeah, them weird things. And I was like, why don't I call, text you and see how quick you text back? And I was like, I need to call her, see what she says.
I always text back straight away.
Yeah, I know, but before you didn't. Before you took like ages. I don't know what to do, I'm bored. I'm just sitting here filming and I'm bored.
What's your channel name?
I don't know.
Tell me.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna end this video now because it's been 8 minutes. Okay. I'll call you back later.
Can you link me a video from your channel? Okay. And then I can see it.
Okay. Yeah. Alright.
Go through that right now, yeah?
Yeah, okay.
Bye now.
Bye. So bye guys, that was awkward. This is like the weird video, but bye.